everybody, it's Cool Cat Terry. Welcome to the stream. It is Monday. That's right, it is Monday, March 7th, everybody. I hope everybody had a fantastic weekend. We got some great big changes happening this week. Congratulations. I'm calling it Cool Cat 2.0. The stream is new and improved. I got all kinds of new features, all kinds of things coming at you guys. It's going to look awesome. Be prepared. Awesomeness is here, all right? Cool Cat 2.0, all right? Cool stuff. You guys ready? Also, I got sponsored, everybody. I got sponsored by Gamers Options. So if anybody likes to get, you know, customized gaming controllers or get modded controllers, things like that, check them out. www.gamersoption.com. Use my special promo code SABOTAGE and you'll get 10% off. So make sure you guys do that. All right, you guys. What we got on the field for today? What we doing? Oh! Far Cry Primal, everybody. That's right. We're going to do some more Far Cry Primal. Get this show on the road here, you guys. I know you've been excited for this. I've had lots of views on my Far Cry streams before. So it should be got good things coming. Good things coming. Let's see here. So now, with all further ado, let's get this show going, shall we? I know you're all excited. All the intense, and, can't talk. Anticipation, you guys. The anticipation. Here we go. Let's do this. Going live. Boom! All right, everybody. I'm here. Let's do this. So I'm at almost 16% into the game, you guys. Almost 16%. Can you believe it? All right, you guys. Yeah, you get to see me. You get to see the cat. That's cool. The cat that's cool is here. We're live. It's fun stuff. So Clone, welcome, buddy. Good Gamer, welcome, buddy. Frozen, welcome. Bunny, welcome. You're all amazing. Let's do this. Kendra! Welcome as well. Told you, big surprises. Big surprises. Oh, man. One day. All right, you guys. They did a quick little thing on the game here. All right, let's do this. Loading it up. Making things happen. What am I doing on here again? How do I play with my paws? It's a secret, because I'm the cat that's cool. All right, I'm the coolest cat around. It's talent. That's right. Bunny says it. It's talent. Absolute talent. You're all just jealous. Jealous. All right, so I've been working on storyline, trying to skip all the extra side stuff. Gotta find where to really cat. Alright, you guys. So I've been focusing on story. I also have had requests to try to tame different animals and things like that. How do I bring up my thing? Wrong button. Not that one. Was it skills? Yeah, skills. It's something about taming or something. I don't even remember. Yeah, so that one right there. Like, I don't even have it unlocked. Like, I can tame leopards, jaguars, lions right now. That's all I got. I haven't gotten to the saber-tooths and the bears yet. I need 2 skill points to be able to unlock that one. So I have 1 point saved up, so I know I've had requests to get the saber-tooth, so I'll save up another point and we'll try to get that done on the stream today if possible. Otherwise, we'll just focus on story. Yeah, good stuff. Stop looking up. You look at your camera. I had the thing set to where the microphone is there, so that's why it's like that. Alright, so how do I pull up the map? I forgot how to do that. Oh, like that. Duh, everybody. How do I zoom out? Oh, look at that. I learned something again. Alright, so looks like I had a story quest over here, and then there were the stuff here. What is up, everybody? What? Stop smelling your mic. I can't, I'm a cat, okay? I can't help it. What's up? It's talent. It's talent. That's how I play video games with my paws, okay? It's talent. Absolute talent. You can't handle all this, okay? You can't handle all this. Alright, so we got this one here. Explore this cave. So we can go explore the cave, or we can go and hunt for some elk. I'll let you guys choose which one. Hunt the elk or explore the cave. Which one of these shall we do? Explore the cave, I gotta vote for. Put it in the chat, though, so that way it's official, because I don't have party chat being recorded at the moment. Too much cat to comprehend. You know you can stick your tongue out on the app, your website. No, you can't. It doesn't record that. That's cool. Alright, so we're doing the cave. Do the cave. I gotta fast travel here. Guess we'll go here. Fast travel. Do this! That's fine. That's cool. I don't know. I gotta remember. How do I switch? Was it left bumper? And I have a lot of arrows. Okay, it's been half of a week since I played this game, and I forgot how to do it. Alright, which direction am I headed? That way... I guess, yeah, this direction will get me there. Yeah. Alright, this direction. Boom, 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 boom. Whoa, what the hell just ran past me? A wild cat. Well, I'm gonna keep running. Oh god, it's coming for me! It's coming for me! Get away! Get away! Oh, shiznit. Die, cat! No! I just got out here! Don't kill me already! Oh my god, and there's a rhino there! Oh no! Run for your life! Oh, the rhino chased the cat away. Now the rhino's coming after me! Oh! F you, rhino! F you, rhino! Jesus! Oh god, he's coming for another charge! Oh god! Oh! Oh! You bitch! You bitch! Darn rhinos. I didn't want anything to do with him. I didn't even shoot at him. I'm also playing on expert difficulty, so everything is hard. Okay, this is real life right here. Real struggles. Oh, we got bad guys there. How do I crouch? Like this. Oof! Oh yeah, I got him, coach! Oh shit. Oh, I just killed these bad guys that are killing this cat. Now this cat is probably gonna try to eat me. Why? Why is this cat gonna try and eat me? Don't do it. I'm just gonna, you know, pillage these dead guys. Okay, kitty? Don't attack me, kitty. I saved your life. These guys were going to eat you for dinner. I saved your life. Don't eat me, kitty. Good. The cat understands. The cat understands. He's not coming for me. He's not coming for me. All right. Let's do this. There's a rock in the way. Do I have to swim across this water? I remember that being on the map. Is it really? No. I gotta go this way. I'm off course. Right? Psst, I don't even know. Feline connection is right. Yes. Alright, so now I'm running this way. Running this way. Dude, I know the cat language. Yeah, I'm a cat whisperer. Jeez. Because I don't want to. Okay, I'm still heading the right direction. Is that a rhino? Or is that a rock? Okay, it's flashing. That's a rock. Okay. Whew! It's getting scared, okay? Cats and rhinos do not mix, you guys. Cats and rhinos do not mix. Getting scared over here. Alright. Any moment now, it should pop up on here. When I get close enough to the darn quest. Is it? a giant freaking cliff in the way. Oh, the bad guy around here. He saw me. Where you at? Oh, you're over there. Yeah, you keep walking. Keep walking. Don't mind us cats over here. All right. Let's do this. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna climb up there without going near those doofuses. And... man, there's gotta be a thing I can grapple to, right? I need to climb. What is that? Oh, it's a wolf. Wolves! Dogs! Ah! No doggies. Bad dogs. Oh, wait, I can tame one of them. Hold on, I'm gonna tame a dog. I think I threw a rock by accident. Whoopsies. Wrong button. I'm gonna get a pet dog to protect me. Teach them how to. It's alright! Cat power. Yes, I tamed you. I now have a dog as my sidekick. Suck on that, world. Breaking food chains. I should be hissing at the dogs. Grapple that? Or do I run that way? Let me grapple that, because there's something for me to discover there. So let's do that. Let me discover this. Hoi! There's people here. Oh, shiznit. Get ready to stealth attack mode. I'm a cat after all. Sneaking up on people's. We got a guy there, we got a guy here. Is it just you three? God damn it, wolf! Gave away my position! I was sabotaged by the fucking dog! Thanks a lot, dog! Thanks a lot! Over here, trying to be a sneaky, stealthy cat. And what do you do, dog? What do you do? Sabotaged me. That's what happens. You sabotaged me. Come on. Cat problems, right? Cat problems. Darn dogs. Can't be trusted. Can't be trusted. He's probably dead up there right now as we speak. Come on. Oh. Now you're going to come to me, all wounded, asking for me to help you after you sabotaged me. You're so lucky I'm kind. Ugh. Have that, jerk. Alright, try this again. Darn wolf over here. Effing things up. Screw it. I'm not going up there again. I can't trust this wolf not to sabotage me. Can't do it. Can't do it, you guys. I see you. I'm a cat, so what do cats do? We pounce. So let's pounce. There we go, I'm a crafty kitty. Oh crap, there's two people there that are gonna see me. This craftiness isn't going to work! Work for the second. They're gonna kill that guy. Sorry man, you're gonna die. I'll try to save you, but you're gonna die. Oh crap, they got me! Oh, they got me! Word of the day is sabotage. That is right. Bunny knows what's up. GTA, welcome to the stream, buddy. You're laughing, huh? You're laughing. Told you I had surprises. Had surprises. You get to see me. Aren't I the cutest thing in the world? I am super adorable. Look at this. I'm a cute little kitty. Look at this. I'm so attractive. All right. Damn, I'm way the heck back here. Wait, where the heck am I? Wait. I'm way off course now. Hold on. I gotta go across the river? I don't want to cross the river. I'm going to the water. Dang it. Dog. Carry me across the water. Can't get my paws wet. Ah! Water's bad. Water's bad. Ah! Oh, man. I gotta swim. Yes, Sundays could be sabotage Sundays, since I never stream. So, like, yeah, I got sabotaged to the point where I couldn't stream on Sunday. That kind of makes sense. Oh, no! No one see me. Okay? Just leave me be. Jeez. Just trying to survive out here in the wild here. Okay, it's rough being a cat. Okay? Got all these big dogs out here. Alright. Oh! Someone's chucking spears at me! Okay. Just gonna creep on by, mind my own business. Creeping on by, mind my own business. Yep, yep. Sneaky. Doing things the cat way. Am I off course? I think I'm below where I need to be. Come on, you serious? Now I gotta figure out how to get back up there. Monkeys! I don't like monkeys. Oh, no, they're gonna see me. Nope, nope, nope. I'm too fast for them. Climb this. Climb! I must climb for my safety. Oh! Okay, I think I accidentally shot an arrow. Whoops. Alright, he's up there. Let's do this! Alright, guy! I'm on my way! Alright, going up. Going up. Found it. Alright, let's go talk to this crazy man in here. Actually, I don't even think he's here. Is he even here? Help him learn to fly. No, no. Man cannot fly. I will watch you fall off this freaking cliff, though. How about that? Could I watch you fall off the cliff?
Kushawi Warha? Buhurki Yishwata Kwati Patashta! Buhurki Yishwata Kwati Patashta!
Winja?
Uapatash, Fupausi Khan! Uapatash! Urki Shawi Wapatash Walla Deuce Deuce!
Urki San Patra.
San Patra. San Pupau San Patra.
Red Bull. I don't think they had that back in the prehistoric time.
Tapu Buddha.
Nope.
Tapu Buddha Koala. Urki Sakui. Urki Sakui Ha Patra Daha. To Urki Patash. To Urki Patash. Urki Sakui Ha Patra Daha. To Urki Patash. To Urki Patash.
Oh, so hunt and skin the animals for this guy. Wait a minute. Oh, wait. I thought he wanted to... Oh, wait. He said he wanted to fly. I guess he needs to get feathers and stuff? Wait. Interesting flower. Mine now. It's all mine. Whoa. There's bad guys down there. Look at them. Thinking they're all special. I gotta get over there. So I gotta get down there. Take those guys out. And then there's more water? Come on. I don't want to go in the water. Dang it. That is weird, that's for sure. All right, time to do my cat. Good skills here. Pouncing. pouncing lesson. Cat victory. Oh! A dog bit me. What's the problem with you? Bad dog. All right, GT, I'll see you later, buddy. Thanks for stopping by. I gotta go into the water. Oh, God, it's a cat! I'm a friend. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me, kitty. I'm your friend. I jump. Oh, Jesus. Water! I didn't want to go in there, but I don't want to kill my cat friend. You could be my ancestor. I won't be born in the future. Don't hurt me, kitty. Don't swim in the water after me. Oh, boy. Hey, it's a bird. Mine. Give me a birdie. Look at the birdie. Look at him go. There's a whole nest of them. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to be killing these birds. Ha ha ha. That's what cats do. We kill birds. Come here, birdie. You're a little bird. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to have my wolf kill him. That's not as fun. I forgot how to do that. Wrong button. It's like right bumper? Wait. Hold on, I gotta find one. Kill him! Crap, I'm doing it. I'm missing him. I'm not getting them targeted. Ah, I'm just directing him around. These birds are moving too quick! I can't target them! My wolf's supposed to kill them, and I can't even get them targeted. This is rough! I'm just gonna splat them with the club. Hold on. I need high ground. I can't even target these crazy birds. Hold on. High ground. And then I'll have the wolf kill them, like the game wants me to. Because I can't do it. There we go. Get them! Dang it! They moved again. Bad birds! Dang it! Serious? It's just hard. He doesn't even attack them! Why? Hey, welcome to the stream, Big Mike. How you doing today? Hope you're doing amazing! Let's see here. Where? I'm just gonna shoot him myself. After this. Oh, I missed? Yeah, die bird. Get them all you myself. F that dog. You can't do nothing. Oh, I missed. What? There you go. Did work. Alright, oh, I only had to kill one. Oh, I killed them all. Hey, Jordan Games, welcome to the stream, buddy. How's it going? Hope you're in a fantastic time. I forgot to load something up. There we go. Well, I was only supposed to kill one bird, but you know, I'm a cat, so I killed them all. Death to the birds. Death to all the birds. Alright, now what was next? I gotta get a tortoise, a raven, and a fish. Alright, where's those at? Pull my map. And that's useless to me. The map is useless to me! Are you male or female? I am a girl. I am a woman. I am female. Let's see here. Yes, do I just keep hunting? Oh, they're all, everything that you need is in this area. Oh, there's the fish! Here, fishy, fishy. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Die! Got him! Oh, God. They're gonna, other ones are gonna attack. Where'd I kill him at? Oh, gosh, I passed it. Oh, gosh, I gotta get him before the other one eats me. Bad fishies! Did I get him? Ah! Ah! I got him! Get out of the water! Okay. There are piranhas in there. Oh, man. Okay. Now I gotta find a raven and tortoise. Okay. Raven and a tortoise. Wait, I forgot. How do I turn on my hunter sense thing? What button was that? Oh, crap. No, don't throw that. What button was the hunter sense? Oh, crap. Wasted an arrow. Yep, I forgot how to do hunter sense. Crap. How do you do that again? Got a log here. No tortoises. Let's get across this water. Get across the water! Okay. Where is a tortoise? And where is a raven? Around here somewhere. Nightfall has approached. It is now night. Press the right stick. I'm clicking in the right stick. Oh, that's right. I have to hold it, don't I? Dang it. Okay, there's my wolf. I see plenty of fish. What's that over there? Those are the tortoises. Oh, and that must have been my raven. Hold on. Can I shoot that raven from here? Oh, still. I don't think that's a raven. He's kind of small. We got tortoises over there. Going for the swim. Thank you for the assistance there, Jordan. It means the world to me. Oh! Oh, they bit me! Bad fishy! Bad fishy! Ouch! Okay, here's the tortoise. Oh, there are a couple. I'm sorry. I gotta kill one of you. Alright. Tortoise shot. Got it. Now the raven. Are you the raven? Let's find out. I missed! How did I miss that? Pretty sure you're the raven. I need you to walk. Can you just land? Can you land for me so I can shoot you, please? Help me out? You gotta stay up to midnight, gamer. Maybe there's another bird. That one's flying around somewhere. I don't dive into the water. Oh, the division. I will be streaming that tomorrow. So, are those my ravens? I need to find one that's not flying. That will be very helpful. There's that cat. Alright, I don't want to hurt the cat. Alright, let's figure out how to get one of those ravens. I had the one chance, and I effed it up. I am 29, Jordan. Alright, land. Land, bird. Land. Land so I can shoot you. I had the one chance when he was sitting here, and I missed. Now they're too far away. On ravens. I'm gonna have to try to shoot them out of the sky, I think. This is gonna be real difficult. How do I tell him not to go there anymore? How do I, like, relinquish it? Like, stop. You don't have to sit there. Dog. I don't know how to cancel it out. Let's see. Wait, where'd the birds go? They just vanished? Let's see. I lost the birds. Oh, there they are, they're back. And there's the cat up there too. So once I manage to shoot one of these birds down, that cat's gonna try to probably eat me. Okay. Yeah, I gotta get over there. And that cat's gonna eat me. There's a lot of those fish in here that are gonna eat me too. Alright. Sorry, cat, but I don't need you getting me. Go get him, wolf. You serious? You're afraid of water. Wow. He won't even go in the water after the cat. Bad dog. Alright, I'm gonna make a swim for it. Most of those piranha thingies are over there to my right, so hopefully it's safe. Dang it! There's people up ahead! Oh! I got bit! I got bit! Oh, they bit me again! Bad fish! Took him out. Okay. Oh man, there's lots of people. All I want is a darn raven. Do you think they would just happen to have a raven thing here, and then I could just like steal it? Because that would be convenient. Like a jungle cat. Yeah, got him. What's up, everybody? I stealth attacked you, that's right. Alright. There's another doofus over here. Jungle cat still chilling. Dog! Didn't even bother. This dog's fired. Alright. Oh, he moved. Right when I shot, he moved. Oh! I'm getting hit from behind or something. What? Oh god! What is hitting me? That guy! That guy right there got me with a spear! Die, you bastard! Yeah, that's what you get! Don't move the body. Search it. I hate how you have to get like the perfect position to search things. It's very annoying. It's way too touchy. Oh, we got another guy. What's attacking me? There you are. Now I hear you. Oh, come on! The wolf man took down three of them, but he didn't get that guy. That guy just shot me. Dog's fired. Dog's fired, I tell you. Bad dog. Okay. What is that? Wow, it's literally making me do all of this again? Come on, right when I shoot, he moves. Don't come back to me. There's another one out there. Two of them out there. Go get him, wolf. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna die again. Come on, wolf. Kill him. Wolf! Go get him! Hopefully he does work, because I'm trying to save my arrows. Now don't light the fire. I don't know, where's that raven? Oh! Right there! Don't miss! Yes! Got him, coach! No! Don't go in the water! No! There's a... Dang it! No! Where's that bird? Seriously! I'm gonna get bit by that dang fish because I don't know where the bird went! There's the bird! Oh god, that fish is gonna get me! Oh, get out of here! Get out! Get out! Oh, I gotta do the whole thing over? You gotta be kidding me! So I just needed the stupid raven, and I'm doing the whole thing over again. Wrong button. God damn it, I keep hitting all the wrong buttons. Oh, why? Doing the whole thing over. Well, I guess I got the raven. He was the hardest one to get. I got him done. No, don't pat the dog. Don't feed him either. I didn't tell you to do that. Dang it. No, I said search. Dog, get away from me. Come on. I want to search the corpse. It literally says search at the moment. Damn it, dog. Get out of here. Well, now I can't search it no more. Oh, whatever. Screw it. Why do these people keep showing up? I'm getting out of here. Too many people around here. They just keep infinitely respawning. And I don't want to keep wasting my arrows on got people that are just going to keep respawning. It's not worth my hassle. Alright. Where's that fish? They're way over there. What about those birds? Here's one. Missed. Got him. Okay. Got the bird. There's that fish. Come here, fishy. Got him! Yes. Oh, I get bit! I got bit! Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Now get out! Get out! Oh! They're all here! Bad fish! Oh, I'll get bit again! Oh! Bad fish! Bad fish! Oh, no, 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 no! Get out of the water! Oh, hey, tortoise. You're gonna die. I apologize. It's just part of life. Oh, man. Oh, boy. I bring them to the crazy man. That means I gotta go back in the water! Fish hunting a cat, somewhat ironic. I know, right? These are evil fish, okay? Evil fish! Alright, now I gotta go talk to Crazy Man, and there's, you know, fish from hell in here. Die, fish! You're not gonna bite me again! No, sirree Bob! Oh, neither are you! Bad fish. Wolf, kill him! Just stand there next to him and let him bite you! Alright. I'm gonna harvest these fish that I killed. Might need them for something. Oh! Go get it! Ah! Ah! I'm being bit! Thought I killed them all! Where's that fish? There's another one in here. There you are. There you are. Come and get me. Come and get me. Yeah! Can't you? You're dead! Ha ha ha! I outsmarted you. Alright, no more evil fish better be down in here now. Oh, where'd I kill that one? It was right around in here. There you are. Alright, surface. Need air. And the wolf killed the cat. Alright. Crazy man! I'm coming! All these people gonna be back here again? No? Good. Up there? When did he get up there? Alright. Climb. That's what cats do, we climb. I can handle that. More climbing. Alright, crazy man. I made it!
Urki.
You have to get feathers and there's two birds sitting right next to him. You kidding me?
Urki Patra Daha. Uha Darsh. Uha Darsh. Darsh Urki Shawi Wapatash. Dash Urki Shawi Wapatash. Uha, uha Darsh, uha Darsh.
Go watch him jump. You mean fall to your death? Yeah, let's go watch this guy fall to his death. I'm gonna harvest his rock. Might come in handy. Boop! Did I get 2 skill points yet? Oh! I have 2 skill points. It still won't let me buy this though. I have to tame 5 beasts first. So I have to tame 2 more animals and then I can get that. So I have to tame 2 more animals and then I can unlock the next tier. To get the saber tooths unlocked and the bears. Yep, saw that happening. Doofus. He did. Let's go see if he's got any goodies to loot. Aw, he had straw. Boo! He thought ahead. I guess he's just gonna chill inside the straw for now. Oh, he can walk it off later. Walk it off! Alright, wrong button. Alright, I guess now we can go to this quest. Let's go do this. So I gotta fast travel. Now what direction? Brendan, hey buddy, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Hope you're having a fantastic day and hope you enjoyed your weekend and all that good jazz. That's the direction! Onward! Let's go, dog! Oh, it's a bear. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! It's a bear! Don't get me, bear. Oh boy. Oh god. Oh god! Oh god! Bad bear! Bad bear! I'm just an innocent little kitten! Ah! He killed the kitten! How dare he! How dare he! Ah! Bad bear! Bad bear! Alright. I was going this direction. That's right. That's my thing. Cool cat. Bonnie's got it. That's my icon, everybody. The coolest cat in the world, that's right. That's right. Crud, am I going the right direction? What we got? Those deer? These are deer. Yeah, these are deer. Okay. Those won't try to eat my face. It's that bear again! Where'd that dog go? Oh my gosh, my wolf is dead. My wolf died. I forgot. He killed him. Ah! Wide berth. Give him a... I'm stuck in the rock! Oh no! I'm gonna be eaten. Oh crap. Hey, he ran away. I guess there was something more entertaining to shoot? Ah, I'm gonna stay on this rock. Die, bear. I'm at a safe distance. You're stuck behind a rock in a tree. Oh, you're not stuck. Oh, you're not stuck. Oh, oh no. Oh no. Bad bear. Bad bear. Ah! Bad bear. That's right. No, don't fall off the cliff. I need you. Give me your skin. Okay. Whew. Whew. Did work there, everybody. Make more arrows. I almost ran out. Whew, I saved those deer over there, I think. Those were people. That's fire. Those were probably people. Probably should have let them die. I'm 29. Okay. I don't need that. Which direction am I supposed to go? This way? This way. This direction! Onward! Oh, crud. Oh, no! Don't hit me, wolf! No, don't attack me! Crap! Crap! Bad dogs! Bad dogs! No! No, 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 no! There's a moose! There's a moose! Hey, wolves, attack the moose! No! Leave me alone! There's more- No! There's people chasing me, too! Sabotaged! The whole damn forest decided to kill me! Hey! Pinging Halo, welcome to the stream, buddy! How's it going? Hope you're having a fantastic time. Oh my goodness. I died. I'm not alive. They killed me. I've died. I'm dead. I'm deader than dead. Mm-hmm. What's this? Campfire? Psst. Psst. I don't know light no campfire. Oh, someone got captured. Now they want me to save them. Oh! Going down nice and easy. Okay, those aren't anything I need. I do need the rock, though. Gears hype! That's right, Brendan. Gears hype. I guess the guy that got captured must have died because it went away on my map. He did. I was on my way to save him. I guess it took me too long. Not another bear! Ah! Stay away from me. What's dead over here? Oh, there's a person. The person that I was probably supposed to save. Oh god, the bear got me! No! No, bear! No! Why, bear? I didn't even attack you! I left you be! I didn't even mess with that bear. I left him alone, you know, so he could do bear things. And what did he do? He kills a cute little kitten. That's what he does. He kills a little kitten. Because he's got nothing better to do with his life than to pick on a harmless little kitten. Come on. I need a tame. Oh, there's that bear. Nope, not going over there. Oh, now we got people. Oh no! People and bears, people and pears. Oh no, oh Jesus, they shot me. Run, man, run! I'm running for my life! Stop shooting me! I'll shoot you back! Hurting me over here. Trying to mind my own business, and everybody wants to kill me. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I'm really close. Why hasn't it popped up on the map yet? Why hasn't it popped up? I'm like right on it practically. It seriously should have popped up by now. Maybe if I drop down this cliff, it'll pop up. Is there someone shouting? What is going on over here? Hey there, little goat. Hey there, cute little goat. Oh, I'm not gonna hurt you, little goat. If you see a wolf, though, let me know. I need to tame him. Those are all goats over there, I think. Alright. Moving in. Taking these rocks. Alright, let's go see what this crazy lady wants. She wanted me to kill an elk or something, if I remember. Okay. Here, I made it. New spawn point. Yay! The tall elk only feeds at night. Wait for nightfall or rest at the campfire. I gotta wait till nighttime? Oh, I guess we're taking a nap. How do I... Where's the spot where I can sleep? Campfire's over there. Light the campfire. Keep the beasties away. Don't want to get eaten in my sleep. Poor Brendan's confused. Poor Brendan. Alright, sleep till nighttime. $1 million question. Everybody want to know what the cool cat looks like. Show my face. You're baffled. You just can't handle it. It's too much. I'm just too cool for you. Alright, now let me do this. Nighttime. Alright, follow the fireflies to hunt the elk. Alright, where's the fireflies?
Archie, Laukari Happy Adarsh.
The elk feeds near fireflies? That seems like a interesting thing. Wait, was that it? Did I just scare it away by accident? No, that wasn't it. Okay. I gotta keep following these tracks. He went this way. He will die away! Gotta grab supplies as I go, though, because, you know, I need supplies. Tapers? No one better try to eat me! Okay. Oh boy. I hear something. There's a predator in the mist. In our midst. Oh Jesus. Oh man. Ah! Poor Brendan can't handle it. Oh, he's right there! Die! How many arrows I gotta put in this guy? I'm pretty sure a lot of them missed. Oh crap. Now there's hunters over there. They're gonna eat me. Those guys wanna kill me. Darn you, hunters. Darn you. I'm minding my own business, doing my own thing. Jerks. Oh! Spear. Speared. Oh, it hurts. It hurts. Follow that blood trail. To do this! I'm wounding him! I'm probably gonna be using the cat avatar. If I ever decide to do my real face, my human face, I'm gonna need to get a different camera. Because the one I got is just the default that comes inside my laptop. So it's not very good quality. Trail go. It's like one moment he's bleeding out, and next moment he just vanishes in thin air. Hold on, let me try this again. So he comes through here. You kidding me? His whole trail vanished. The game sabotaged me. I am using my hunter thing, and then he just vanishes. All right, his footprints pop back up again. Okay, follow these footprints, and then they disappear. They just disappear. Why? What do you do? Did he sprout wings and fly away? Wait, is that him? That's not him. That one's too small. Kill and skin the tall elk. I gotta find him. Well, there's fireflies over here, so I'll just keep following the fireflies. Don't know where he went. I lost his trail. There you are. Oh, God! Oh! I made him mad. Made him mad. I deserve that. I deserve that. Oh, Jesus. Got him. Woo. Yay. I got an achievement. Whew. Working hard here. You can face me on a cat face. So. Alright, got that done. Whew! Hard work, you guys. Hard work. Alright, let's head back to the main camp here. Oh, man. Rage. Raging might not happen. Ow! I just hurt my foot! Or my paw! I'm sorry, my paw! I hurt my paw. Okay. Gamer's Option? Gamer's Option is a company that they make customized controllers, and they can also mod them as and things like that. So like, if you want to make your controller a specific color, let's say you want, I don't know, a red and black controller, you can go on there and you can pick out like how you want your thing to look. They have different patterns and things like that. They have accessories. Like if you wanted, like instead of having like your X, A, Y, or your circle, square, whatever, if you have PlayStation buttons, you can replace them with, let's say, like 9mm bullets, for example. You can replace them with that. Fully customizable, and then they do mods, you know, like rapid fire, things like that. I mean, I'm probably gonna get something through them. I probably won't get a modded controller. I'm probably just gonna get one that's like custom colors and stuff. If you still rock the 360, I know they do ones where they can make your controller glow and stuff, like the afterglow thing. They do that. I'm sure they'll probably get that feature for the Xbox One. They don't have it, as far as I know, they don't have that feature for Xbox One yet, but they might. I haven't looked at their stuff that thoroughly, but they have some pretty cool stuff. So if you're looking to get a customized controller for Xbox or PlayStation, check them out. And if you do that, you can get the 10% off if you use my promo code SABOTAGE. You can get 10% off. So check it out. Alright. Ow, I walked into the fire! Ow, I walked into the fire again! Ouch, 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 ouch! My toes! Burnt myself again. It hurt! Okay, I can't upgrade my cave. Alright. I'm always hurting my poor little paws, you know, stepping in fire and getting bit and all kinds of problems. Can I upgrade her place? Nope. She needs mammoth skins. Yeah. Not gonna get them anytime soon. What does this one need? Rare deer. I need one more rare deer. And some other stuff. What about this guy? Can I upgrade your place? I don't have enough stuff. I can't upgrade your home. Alright. Well, let's do some crafting then. I'll use what I got for what I want. Screw it. Alright. What's this thingy? Carry more resources. Food. Yes, this seems like a very good idea. Doing it. Alright, what's this one? Get a two-handed club. Let's do this! Sounds like a good idea as well. And then I got this thingy over here. What's this one? Current, make the do more damage. Yes, we'll do that too. Okay, awesome. What PC games do I have? Let's see. I got Guild Wars 1 and 2, I got, was it Speedrunners, I got Ark, I don't know if I still have Sims 3, I used to have Sims 3, Firewatch, I haven't played that one yet, I'm going to stream that one, I'm going to check that out, Firewatch, I have some, like, Warhammer 40k games, what else do I have on the PC, Hold on, let me pull up my Steam, since I have my computer. When do you have used the club, though? I've used it! Let's see here. Magicka, Planet Side 2, which I absolutely hated. Rocket League. I have Ruby, Grim Eclipse, Torchlight 2, DC Universe Online, Elder Scrolls Online, Killing Floor, which I didn't like, Marvel Heroes 2016, Payday with the Heist, which I don't really care for, Ravage Zombie Apocalypse, Jesus, not a fan. Terraria, definitely not a fan. I think that's pretty much, there's another thing, hold on. There was another thing, some more games that I have. I can't think right now what they were. But I don't have that many games on the PC. I mostly play on the Xbox, and then I have a couple games for my PS4. Let's see. Look at all these skills I could be getting, but I'm saving them. Like this one. Ride more beasts after taming them. This sounds like so much fun. I could ride them, but no, I can't do it because I'm saving my points. They did this, but I gotta tame two more other animals before I can get this. Problems, I tell you. So wait, so I got a quest. I don't want to do that. It's very hard, it says. Nope. Not doing it. What's this one? Hard. I guess I can handle hard. What's this one? Very hard. Oh, Jesus. Wait, wait, how did I do that? You just unlocked a new weapon to switch between them. Wait a minute, do what? Oh, yeah. And then scroll? What? I can't even see. There's a... Thomas, why must you sit in front of the TV? I cannot see what button I had to use to close it. I had to look at the stream to see that there was a B button there. Can we leave this? Sabotage, I'll be here. So, Bloodshot, and then the two-sided club. Look at that! Look at that! Boring club, regular one. The Bloodshot one, make one of them. And then there's this one. Craft these. I'll make them. Oh crap, I was supposed to be making air. Oh, look at this club, it's huge! Go to the Arctic. I'm gonna go talk to this woman. I killed her elk. She got more work for me.
Mama Fuddy.
She's just giving me an excuse to feel her up. She's pretending she just wants to show me her scars, but in reality, it's an excuse so I can feel her up. True story.
Tikansha, Guarguardo, Hafchuguari.
Haskawanta, Hafchuguar Sancha, Majishguar. Disu haska wantar. Majishkwar urusim shalash. U arsh majishayu madi. Balti hinacha. Tu haska wantar. Buha.
Where's request? What? So she wants me to go on a mammoth hunt over there? Alright. I'll keep it in mind. Let's see what these other- Oh! Freaking fire again! I burned my paws! Ow! I did it again! Oh! Fire is the devil! I need shoes that I get- My poor- I'm always burning myself. Okay, where's that other chick? Where's her place? See if she's got anything to give me quest-wise. Here she'd be. Breaking in!
Sa'udam. Palhu winja huguana. Chaus tanhi tushidaha akista tanhi nakwaida shanchir aish tanhi tushi shanchitakar aish ulguanda
sa damshuwana
Guanam charufadas sedamsha shlaka. Ma muwaida kwati charufadas shanchi. Daru balya.
This is her in leaves, I tell Laiwabi. You. First she wanted the green leaves, now she wants yellow ones. This lady's crazy.
Udam dijamsu.
Uti shausi shwada. Nasam.
Alright, another mission. Yay! Oh, fire! Ouch! Why is the fire the devil? Alright. I'm always stepping in it. Bad fire. Alright, you guys. So now that I talk- wait, no, I didn't talk to that guy up there. Hold on. I'm trying to get all these quests again. Ah! Shaman Man. How's it happening? Okay, so he has the quest to do, like, the spirit animal stuff, you guys. I could do that. Or... zoom out. I have... the saber-tooth hunt, which I'm scared to do. We got the what is this one? Recover scraps of totems. That sounds like a blast. Save a mammoth. Mount him and trample the hunters. So we got some hunter trampling. We can get the plants, the mammoth hunt thing. Oh yeah, I also gotta find a wolf because my wolf died. Oh wait, what's this guy? I went down here. Talk to the crazy man that tried to fly. Bear hunt. What's this one? Oh yeah, I already looked at that. Where is the bear spawn at? Because I need, not bear, wolf spawn. Because I need a new wolf since mine's dead. Alright, so Kenjo... no, I can't. Frozen wants me to hunt the saber tooth. You guys, anybody else have any opinions on what I should do? I think I'm gonna get a wolf first, though. I need a sidekick. Let's see. Ba 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 boom. I don't know how to call in a wolf. It's a hunt, though, not a taming. I would think it's I'm being sent to kill them. Excuse me. How do I recall a wolf? I don't know how to do it. Where's the den option? Whoops, that was the wolf. That was the owl. I don't want the owl. Quit! Right on the D-pad does nothing. Oh, look at that. I got stuff here. What is this thing? That one's locked. Wait, what's this one? I don't have a green leaf. Makes my healing better. Oh, I need to upgrade that. Alright, so now... that was down, I did? So left does my food. Down does nothing, right... oh, wait, there it was, right. These are all things I can tame? Where's the wolf? Why is the wolf stay unavailable? Oh, because I can't call him from here. That's why. Fooey, I say! I should get a cat sidekick. That would make more sense. So wait, which cats am I able to tame? Jaguars, leopards, and cave lions. Alright, so let's go find a cat. Let's get rid of the darn wolf, because that wolf sabotaged me, and he got me killed. I don't want no wolf, so let's go find ourselves a cat. Yes. Hey. Let's go to the map. Let's find out where the cat spawns. Alright, so we got... Where the cat spawn? Cave lions! Perfect! Wrong button. Darn it. Let's go get ourselves a cat. I kick. Alright, let me call in that stupid wolf first. Can I have more than one pet at the same time? Can I call them both? Can I have more than one wolf at the same time? Probably not. Alright, I have the white wolf. Hey there, white wolf! Don't bite me. Let's go kill ourselves a cat. Let's see. Hit refresh if you're having lagging problems, because I'm watching it and it's working fine. Am I facing the... which... this way? This direction. Alright, this is the direction. Don't step in that fire. The fire's bad. Alright, let's go get me a cave lion. Wait, they probably are at nighttime now. Hold on, let's go sleep first. Someone needs to be saved down there. Ah, screw them. I'm gonna go back to sleep. Ooh! I can break that. Club power! Boom! There, I used my club. Should be all be proud of me. Let's sleep till night. And we'll get myself a lion. Cave lions are not good, but what would be better? A jaguar? A leopard? It's got the lions are gotta be better than my wolf. Come on, the lions have gotta be better than my wolf. Cause look it, the stats for this wolf, 2-3-3. 3-3-3. My strength goes up if I get the cave lion. It's better than the wolf I'm using. So I'm going for it. Ooh, those are faster though. Hold on. Alright, so a leopard is actually better than the cave lion. Can you believe this? Alright, let's go get a leopard. Alright, so let's get ourselves a leopard. Leopards. Darn it, now I gotta figure out where they'll spawn. Alright, where's the leopards? Where does the leopard live? Oh! Badger territory! Stay away from that! Leopard. Leopard. Sabretooth is over there. Don't want none of that. Leopard. Leopard. There's a leopard way down here. That's a jaguar. Dang it! Leopards. 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 Cave lions. What's the leopard symbol look like? I keep seeing, that's it. I see what the jaguar one looks like, and the cave lions, and the saber tooths. What does the leopard look like? Leopards. Leopards. Where are the leopards? I don't even know where to find a leopard. Why are leopards better than cave lions? And why can't I find them on the map? Cave lions are cats too. Seriously, there's no leopards on this map. What? How do I filter this? Monkeys. Where's the stupid leopard symbol? Does somebody see the leopard symbol? Am I just going completely insane right now? How come the leopards don't have a thing on the map? Just the other cats seem to. That's some crap, I tell you. Jaguars are on the map, but no leopards? Darn badgers. I'm scared of badgers. Badgers are evil. Screw it! I can't find the darn leopard, so we're just gonna have to go for this cave lion, and then if I come across a leopard down the road, that'll be awesome. I do need to sleep till night, though. Where's the bed? Oh, standing on it. Problems. Nightfall. Alright, sleep tonight. Let's get us a lion. Way in the northeast? Like, I probably haven't even discovered it yet, I'm taking it. I haven't been there yet. Boo. Alright, cave lion it is. Cave lions it is. Watch out for the fire, though. Fire is evil. Detach. Hunter sense. Is that a cat? No, that's got antlers. That's a goat. I am using a black cat symbol. What the heck is that? Oh, another grapple thingy. Don't tell me the thing changed. Oh! I think I seen one. I think I seen one go running. Okay, I'm gonna throw some meat. Go get that meat, cat. No animals are interested in my bait? Well, what the world? That's perfectly good bait! Pick it back up. I hear him now. Oh, that was the wolf. Dang it, dog! That's scaring me! Looking for giant cats! Here, kitty. I wanted to be my friend so I can banish this dog. Dogs are evil. They can't be trusted. Plenty of plants. Where's the cat? I'll harvest. I need supplies anyway. Oh! There he is! No! He's gonna get killed by a bunch of dogs! Ignore the dogs! Get the bait! Get the bait! Yeah, good kitty! Don't eat me! Don't eat me! Yes! Oh, might want to kill him now. He's trying to eat you. Eh! I got a cat! Yes! Victory is mine! Okay, you guys, which quest are we doing now that I have a cat? Good things are happening. Well, we're really close to this doofus. We can go and recover the scraps of the totems for this doofus. Or we can swing back and hunt the saber tooth. That's pretty close by. I'll leave it up to you guys, though. Which one, since I'm near both of these, which one? Hunt the saber tooth? Or do this guy's quest? The totems. Don't hunt them, it's one of the better pests to tame. Okay, I can't tame yet. I think I can do it soon, though. I only have to tame one more animal. I should have this unlocked. Yep, one more animal to be tamed. One more! I need to find something I haven't tamed yet so I can tame it. Like, what have I not tamed yet? Like, a black lion. If I can find a black lion, or a leopard, or a jaguar, any kind of jaguar would work. I haven't tamed these stupid little hyena dog thingies yet. Okay. Why don't we go to Jaguar Country then? And let me tame one of them. Jaguar Country. This way I can tame the Sabertooth. Jaguar Country. They were everywhere. Jaguar Country. Jaguar Country! Where'd they go? They were like all over the place on the map. Now they're all gone. You gotta be kidding me right now. Sabertooth. There's no jaguars on my map now. Come on. Is it because it's nighttime? Are they a day animal? Why would they be a day animal? I passed over like three of them. Ha! That figures. Oh, right there's one. Jaguars! I can't see the thing because there's a cat sitting here. I can't see what button I push to toggle a waypoint. Cat! Thomas! Thomas! Move. Move. How do I put the waypoint? Oh, it says a waypoint. Oh my Jesus, I'm stupid. Alright, I have a waypoint. That direction! Ho! Come on, lion. Okay. On our way to get ourselves another cat friend. Cat friends for life! Hey, Tapers. Don't mind me, Tapers. Wait, do I need to kill Tapers for anything? Does anybody remember? I can't remember what animal skins I needed to get. Now I need plants. Lots of plants. There's dogs howling in the distance. Oh! If any of you guys, if you haven't gone and seen Zootopia, go do it. The movie is amazing. I highly recommend it. I give it 2 paws up. Wolves! Look at them. Look at those darn wolves sitting there. Want no part of them. Alright. You got into an argument with a teacher over the pronunciation of taper? Okay, is it taper or is it... Am I saying it wrong? Kendra, if I'm saying it wrong, I'm so sorry. Let me know if I'm saying it wrong. Tapper? Taper? Tapir? Tippity tap tap? Ooh, there's a predator hunting some prey over here. Could it be? Could it be? Could it be what I need to get today? No, I think it's a stupid wolf. Anything? No animals are interested. Okay. Alright. Little jaguars, where are you hiding today? Ah, stupid wolves. Oh, there's a cat with those wolves! Kill that wolf. Wolves are hunting my jaguar. That wolf is killing. They're killing my cat. Oh, there's people too. Oh, kitty. No, he's too scared. Need to heal him. Does the division have team deathmatch? I have no clue. I thought it was tapper. Or is that ear? Tap ear? I can't pronounce how you're pronouncing. The teacher said it the way you do. Apparently both ways are correct according to the dictionary. Well, what the heck? Make both ways correct. And as for the deathmatch there, Brendan, I have no idea. I've barely played that game. Like, I never played that game. No, I lost my Jaguar. Did he die? Don't tell me he died. Jaguar. No. There's a dead wolf, which... Why are these wolves constantly hunting the jaguars? What a bunch of jerks! He ate my bait! Oh no! Oh no, bad wolf! Yeah, you better run away, jerks! I was about to tame my jaguar, but no! Darn wolves over here, being jerks! I think he ran off. Darn it! It's a struggle trying to get a jaguar, because every time I find one... Oh, this is perfect. I haven't tamed you yet. Hey! Doofus! People need help. Should I help them? I don't want to. Bad wolf! Trying to save that guy! Here, run while you still can. Kill the guards! No, they killed him! No! Oh, this is why I don't help people! Dang it all! Screw people, they're not even worth my time. They all they do is get me killed. Let's go back and find Jaguar. There's something in this cave. An animal in that cave? No, I'm just seeing things. Figures. Use the club! Hey clone, welcome, welcome! Isaiah, welcome to the stream! Hope you're having a fantastic day! Trying to find Jaguar. You like my face rig? Thank you, Isaiah. Ow! Wild animals are attacking. No, don't run away. I need you to eat that. Dang it, they're never interested in my bait. Because they always end up getting scared off by something. Like, I think I saw an arrow shoot at them. Dang it! Dang it! Tomorrow, can I do my real face? No, I'm not going to do that because I told you if I ever do my real face, I have to get a better camera. That's a person. Dang it! You just watched Kingsman? I don't know what that is. Is that a movie? Or another streamer? Hey, it's a mammoth! Um... I'll settle for one of those little dogs, but every time I find one, he gets scared off by someone. Great, now there's another doofus over here that needs saving. I don't want to save him. I have a task I'm trying to do, so I can unlock my skill. So I need to tame something. Wait, what's that? Another wolf. I don't want a wolf. It's a movie? Okay. Cool. All I want to do is find myself a jaguar. Come on. Seriously. He must be something extra special. Can I tame him? I probably already have him tamed. I'll tame him anyway. Easy! There you go, the strike wolf! Yay! What that means? I can unlock that thing now! 333. Whoops. Wow, he's just as good. Growls to warn nearby enemies. Reveals 350 feet of terrain around you. And he doesn't. The lion does nothing. What? What? Fine, I guess I'll keep the dog. Darn it! Alright, well anyways, I was able to tame him, so you want me to pet him? Alright, I'll pet the doggy. Good little wolf. Alright, so now, wrong button, I can get that skill. There it is. Now I'll be able to get saber-toothed tigers and brown bears. Booyah! There you go, you guys. Now I still have 2 points. Now I gotta figure out what I want to put those towards. Let's see. Craft 2 clubs instead of 1. Nah, I don't really need that. Don't really need that. Don't need that one either. What's this thing? Ride the beasts. Let's get that one. Get myself a saber tooth and ride them. Ride them to victory! Hey, Bubble! Welcome to the stream, buddy! How's it going? It's been a while since you've taken part in one of these. Hope you're having a fantastic time. Is this the full game? Yes. Yes, I've been working towards the full game. This is my 3rd day of streaming this game. So I've been enjoying it. If you guys go to my YouTube channel, Cool Cat Terry, just one word, I put all my, not all my streams, I put all my really good streams right on there. So if you ever miss out on anything, you can go check those out, because Twitch only saves them, I think, for a week or two, 1 or 2 weeks. And then Twitch automatically deletes them. So if you ever want to catch some of my older streams, just check out my YouTube channel. I do YouTube streams as well. If you ever go to YouTube Gaming, you guys can check all that stuff out as well. Nope, Tex hasn't been here in a few days. I don't think I've seen him. Bunny or Mike, since you guys are my moderators, could you guys put in the chat the link to my YouTube Gaming? Not the YouTube, the YouTube Gaming. This way, if anybody wants to follow that, they're more than welcome to, because I do stream on YouTube Gaming once to twice every week. Yes, I'm secretly a cat, Bubble. Can you believe it? Aren't I the cutest cat ever? Look how adorable I am. Alright, so now we got those done. Quest time, you guys. Alright, which quest? You guys, I need you to pick. Totems? Or we got the yellow flower crap way up there. And then the mammoth trampling hunter quest. So mammoth, plant or totems or crazy man. Kind of curious about crazy man, but we can do whatever you guys want. She's been lying to us. She's a cat. Yes, I know. Thank you, Bunny, for that link. There you go, you guys. That's my YouTube gaming link. Make sure you subscribe to that so when I do my YouTube streams, you don't miss out on any of the action. Yep, that's what I wanted, Bunny. You're amazing. Thank you for that. That makes things easier. Yeah, I do stream. Like I said, I stream there at least once to twice every week. I'm going to be streaming Division tomorrow, I believe, is going to be on YouTube. And then my Thursday stream is going to be Black Ops 3. That's going to be a YouTube stream. So tomorrow's stream and Thursday's stream are YouTube streams. The rest of my streams this week will be on Twitch. Secret identity has been confirmed. Yes. Yes, it has. All right, you guys. What? You guys aren't telling me what to do. I'm going to go talk to Crazy Man then. Crazy Man it is. I'm deeming it, so you guys haven't told me otherwise. So Crazy Man time. Let's go talk to him. Beans? Why did I put two beans? I meant one bean? Wait, what do you mean by beans? Beans? What? I'm confused. YouTube. Bubble. You know what I meant. I'm pretty sure I said YouTube. Bum bum bum. Alright, so I had you confused yourself. Alright, Kenji, thank you for stopping by. Good luck with your you had a final or exam. You had some sort of test coming up. So good luck on that. Hopefully you do well. Alright, let's go talk to Crazy Man. All I can hear now is meow. Yes. Public meow meow. Meow 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 meow. Oh god, they're rhinos! Oh, I ran right into them! Oh! Okay, I didn't make them mad. They're not chasing me. Okay. Oh, more. Oh boy. Gotta get around them. Oh god, there's a whole herd of them! Oh no! I made them mad. There's like four of them too. Oh! Oh, they hit me! Oh! Yes, meow hype. I love it. Oh gosh, damn. Oh no! Zig and Zag! Zig and Zag so they can't hit me! Zig and Oh, they got me anyway! Oh, and I'm dead. The rhinos. Hashtag meow hype. Yes! Meow meow! Alright, that one's for you guys. Oh, it took my thing away for Crazy Man. Why'd it take my thing away for Crazy Man? Wait, where's my cat or my wolf? He dead? He probably dead. Oh, wrong one. Alright. Stripey Wolf should be showing up now. There he is. Alright, let's get to Crazy Man. And we gotta watch out! I dare you to say meow. Yeah, 247? I meant 2047. 2047? You doing like military time on me? Hey there, Todd. Oh, look at all these freaking rhinos! I'm just gonna run. Run for it. Run for it! Oh, come on, I'm making it. So far, so good. Yeah, I'm talking on the PC. Okay, we got past those rhinos, you guys. 24/7? So, I'm confused. Are we doing 24/7 or 247? I don't understand. I'm confused right now. I'm so lost. I am super lost. Never mind. I meant to put 24/7, but I just can't say it correctly. Ugh, so you want me to do nothing but meowing? Gosh damn, it's more rhinos! It's a white one. Yeah, that's one of those special ones. I have to kill him. Because I don't think I can tame him. Wrong button. Yeah. I think rhinos are the next tier. No, you can't tame rhinos at all. Oh, I guess he's just gonna die. Alright. Alright. Let's do this, you guys! Crap, he's getting away! Watch him lead me into a pack of frickin' rhinos. Yep, he's heading for him. No! Crap, he's heading right for the other rhinos! This is not good! Wolf, chase him this direction! What are you doing? You're gonna get me killed! Oh boy. He went right for that herd. Okay, good. We're going down the hill. That's better. Man, then they run fast. Dang it! Did I hit him? I don't even know. Oh god! Oh god, I'm gonna run to another rhino, I think. There's something over here. Oh god. Yep. Yep. Now it's biting me. What is it? Oh, it's a cat! Shiznit! No, kitty. Leave me alone, kitty. I mean you no harm, kitty. Oh, man. Gotta get this rhino over here. If it stop running for 2 damn seconds! Right in the butt, he says. Right in the face. Oh no! Oh! Oh, he didn't like that. Nope. That hurt. Feeling that one. That cat is over here ruining things. Bad cat. Wait, did he kill it? Where'd he kill it? Freaking cat's gonna mess things up. Where's the corpse? Here's the blood. Crud, there's gonna be blood everywhere. I don't even know where to track down the corpse of the rhino. Wolf, where'd you kill the rhino? Oh, there he is! Oh no, that's not it. That's a rock. Darn it. No, I need that rhino. Alright, let's just look for an X to pop up on the map. Shouldn't be too far from this area, though. If he killed it. That wasn't him right there, is it? That's just a regular rhino, right? Or is... Is that him? He didn't kill him? Crap. Another cat. Those regular rhinos. Those, I think, are regular rhinos. Screw this! Oh! Another cat trying to eat me. Bad kitty! Alright, let's go talk to Crazy Man. Screw this. Tired of messing around with that rhino. Gonna get me killed again. But no part of it. Where's the other doofuses at? No, they shot! Dang it! They shot him! Every time I try to save a guy. Rocket League is an amazing game. It's an amazing game, Isaiah. I highly recommend it. I have it on Xbox and PC. No, it is not free. I think it's 20 bucks. Hey, 11th, welcome, welcome. All right. Hope you're having a fantastic day, 11th. Going after bad guys. Why pulled it? Oh crud, I hit the tree. Ouch, jerk. Yes! A talking cat, 11th! My god, how many of these idiots are gonna show up? Two different tribes now. Got you in the face. Are you serious? He lifted that arrow in the face? Wrong button. Oh, they killed me again. I am playing on the hardest difficulty, so it don't take much to kill me. I'm like healing constantly. So now I gotta go to my... That way? Across the water. Oh, this looks familiar. How do I do that, the talking cat? There's a software program on Steam called FaceRig. And you can be all kinds of different things. I can be, you know, different kinds of kittens. I can be a zombie chick. They have a really cute red panda. They have a fox. They have a wolf. They have a wolf. Crap, more people! Come on, people! Stay away from me! Stay ducked down. I don't want to have to fight any more people. Did you just eat some raw change it? Joking? Yes! It's... Clone is right. This kitten, this is my secret identity, okay? This is what I really look like. I am a very cute kitten. Freaking cat over here. Yeah, you better run away. I'll kill you if you try to bite me again. Hold on. I'm lost. Wait, he's a pie? He's up there. Oh, people again. Got him. Make it bigger? I mean, I can make it bigger. There's a chance, though, if I mess around with it, though, it might freeze up. And I am worried about it freezing up. But if you want it bigger, I can definitely make it bigger. Where's that dead guy? Oh, there you are. Oh, your friend. Got him. He should have died with that first one. I'm calling some shenanigans on that. Crap. Now I have a cat. Get out of here, cat. Oh, the cat ran off. He doesn't want my bait. Alright, let's try to get up here. My health bar. And you won't be able to see my health bar. It was right now the camera's covering up the mini map. Dang it, people. Alright, so you want me to move the camera up high and make it bigger. Alright, I'm gonna do that. But keep in mind, if it freezes up because I did that during the stream, I would have to go offline and come back online to get it to work again. Here we go. Let's try it. It's got me locked on the bottom, even though I set it to go on top and made it big, and it won't let me. It says I have to have it in the bottom corner. I can only pick between the left and right corner. And that's not cool. Okay, hold on. Let me try something. See if I can have it in this corner. Nope. No matter where I put it, it still defaults it to the bottom left. Yeah, it's locked in the bottom left. Like, I even made it bigger, and it defaults it to that size. I tried to make it bigger, you guys. It won't let me do it. It says that the camera size has to be this big. Do your angry face 24/7? My angry face? That would be... It's gotta be something to do with my capture card program that I have. Because I should be able, in theory, be able to make it bigger. Like, I... Should be able to make it, like, full screen, too. I don't know. It's just gonna be stubborn. Alright, crazy man time. Let's do this!
Orky.
Ash, Erky, Udam, Pash. Erky, Udam, Almosha.
Udam, Urki, Karsa.
Oh, long talk! Long talk!
Yep, I'm here. I have a cutscene.
Urquala, Erky, Sahuata.
Tikauti udam guarui, malmashta, nashashwebal.
Oh, man. Nashash, why bow? Yeah, nashash, why bow? Erky shash, why county dowsa? Ushash, Erky yihwada. Ushash, Erky yihwada. Shash county dahamas, hafu pow song, waru shanchi.
You serious? I'm going out on rock hunt. I don't think so. Somehow cool and casual about the spear in him. Okay, why is it still showing the chat up top? Oh, I put him in the wrong order. My bad. There we go. I'm sorry. I put the chat back on the bottom. There we go. I prefer it there. So I have to go find stupid rocks. This is the dumbest quest ever. Yeah. Let's go get this guy some rocks. Yeah. Watch me get killed on the way there. I'm gonna try to get some rocks. And a rhino will eat me. Well, not eat me, but like trample me. Wait, what is that? A goat? Good thing he pulled a spear out of him. Yeah, right? That guy's crazy. Crazy man. Oh man. He's gotta go into a village to get rocks? Is there enemies in this place? Let's see. There's probably lots of enemies down in here. Crazy eyes. Monkeys! I'm gonna get killed by a pack of monkeys! That guy's sleeping. Let's put him in the permanent sleep, shall we? What? He's living through two arrows? Three arrows? Four arrows? Four arrows to kill that guy? I'm calling shenanigans. Shenanigans. He should have been dead with the first one. I got ripped off. This sabotage, I tell you. Sabotage! This game is rigged. Look, one arrow to kill that guy. Oh! Oh no! Save me, wolf. Oh no, then there's fire. No, not fire. I can't handle fire. Fire's too much. Oh. Sabotage, you guys. Sabotage. Calling it now. Four arrows for one doofus. Alright. Let's do this from above. Got two guys there. Someone over there. Got a guy up there. Got a guy there. Got a guy there. Gotta take them all. Take them all, everybody. How many doofuses are there? Let's try fire. Let's try some fire. Fire arrows! What, they're out of range? Dang it! Fire arrows. Nothing for me to burn. Oh, and then he moved. Why'd you move? Slide down this. Oh! Oh! Oh, trip fall! Oh! Oh, you see him flip in the air? Now he's stuck dangling! He's dangling! Oh, that's funny. That's funny. You guys see that? He did a flip in the air and now he's stuck. That's funny stuff. Crap, I know I'm here. Oh, get the thing! No! It takes too long to freaking heal! Seriously? I tell him to heal, and I'm still waiting for him to heal so I can grab the club. But I can't grab the club because he's still healing. It's ridiculous. Gotta take out this whole fortress to get this guy some stupid rocks. I'm so mad right now about this. I'm gonna burn the place down. Let's burn the place down, you guys. You guys with me on this? Screw it. Burn the whole place down. What? That didn't kill him again? You gotta be freaking kidding me! These guys are like, invincible. One arrow for some people and other people's take like a frickin' bajillion. Burn the place to the ground! Die! You freaking kidding me right now? Kill my wolf! Oh crap. Get up, wolf! We got work to do. One more guy over this way. One more guy over this way. Oh, there's more than one guy. Darn it. Burn the place down. Face. Wolf! You're in my way, wolf. Would just send him down there, but he'll just get killed. There any more people down in here? I think I got them all. Nope. Go get him, wolf. He's hiding on me. Where are these rocks? Oh, we got more. Oh, these were good people? Aw, oh, dang it. I'm killing innocent people. Okay, so the rocks are red in my hunting sense thing. They glow red. And I just killed two innocent people. Because I'm a horrible person! Crocodiles? You serious? I'm not going in that water. Another crocodile. Oh, here's a rock. Alright, there's one more here somewhere. Look for the glowy red stuff. Glowy red stuff. Watch out for the killer freaking crocodiles down in there, too. Oh, boy. Oh, I see it's by that dead man. I gotta go between these two crocodiles. Don't mind me. Stay there. Alright, got it. Alright, back to Crazy Man. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna turn in this quest, and this is probably where I'll end. I gave you guys bonus hours. I usually stream for 2 hours, unless I'm like having a really crazy time, then I'll keep going. It's been 2.5 hours so far. So look at that, you guys get a bonus half hour so far. Awesome. You guys get a bonus 30 minutes. Hashtag continue. I gotta go make dinner and stuff. Husband's home from work and he's probably hungry. Shenanigans. Hashtag no dinner. All right. Crazy on stupid rocks.
Oh, Gorsta. Gorsta Budaquala. Oh. Urki Shash Kauti Daha. Urki Shash Kauti Daha. Urki Yimana. Urki Yimana. Uguama. Uguama Budaquala.
I mean, what? Come, smart man.
Chess,
count, wash you. He wants me to throw the spear at him right now. This is like Borderlands when the guy's like, shoot me in the face, shoot me in the face, and then you shoot him in the face.
Urki Chamsha!
Let's do it. Boom! This guy is crazy. You're dead now, man. I don't know why you wanted me to kill you. You're stupid. From the fire. Wait, are you alive? I hear him moaning still. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's alive. He's asleep. He lived through it. Let's kill him. Throw him in the fire. Burn! Alright, there we go. Let's see, what skills can I get? I don't see anything that I like. What's this one? Plants can now be seen in hunter vision. Psst. What is this one? Craft 2 bait instead of 1. Psst, 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 psst. Don't need that either. Guess I'll save that point. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the main camp here and end it for tonight. And the next time I play this, we'll continue where we left off and got more quests and things like that. Fast travel back there. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream today. It's been lots and lots of fun. All kinds of good hashtag Terry help, what? Alright, it's been lots of fun, you guys, and thoroughly enjoyed it. I want to thank all you guys for watching. It's been lots of fun. Tomorrow's stream will be The Division. It's going to be YouTube Gaming. Go ahead and check the link. Bunny, if you can, post that link again, please. Otherwise, if you go to the info section of my channel, you'll see where it says YouTube Gaming. Click on the heart. It'll take you right there so you can catch those streams. Make sure you subscribe to that. Like my videos as well. I got some good stuff. And also, Gamers Option, you guys. I am now sponsored by them. So if you guys go to their website, you can customize, you know, controllers for Xbox and PlayStation. You can do all kinds of stuff. You can get custom, like, colors and patterns and things like that, as well as some cool accessories, you know, and stuff. And, yeah, pretty cool stuff. So, if you guys use my promo code SABOTAGE, you'll get 10% off. So just go to www.gamersoption.com. Check that out. Get you guys some cool stuff. I'm probably going to end up getting a Xbox One controller built from them because they got some pretty cool stuff. So good things there. So go check that out. Get 10% discount. Just use promo code SABOTAGE. Outside of that, I'll see you guys hopefully this week. Otherwise, remember, tomorrow's stream is YouTube Gaming. Good night, everybody. This is Cool Cat Terry. Have fun!